guys are awesome. Don't water down my whiskey, baby. Can't you see that I'm 100 proof? I'm a shotgun cockback, 68 fastback.
Sitting in the dark all night, fighting shadows and the urge to call you up hits me like an arrow. I give up all the days I got left on this earth, 'cause without you I don't know what they're worth. No, I'd give it all for you if you let me. This heart don't have a home without you in it. No, I'd stand before you as a man who's been broken, true words never spoken. No, is that enough? Is that enough for your love?
Hi, Vali here, and I've got some movie title trivia for you with a list of movie names that have become part of everyday speech. Now, let's start off with the movie Single White Female. My new roommate is kind of needy. I hope it doesn't turn into a single white female scenario. Fatal Attraction. The sex was great, but I think there might be a fatal attraction thing going on. Animal House. We went to a frat party last week and it was a total animal house. Rashomon. Trying to investigate this murder was like a Rashomon. Everyone had a different story. Gaslight. He married this woman and proceeded to gaslight her to try and get her money. Sophie's Choice. My daughter's play is at the same time as my son's first football game. It's going to be a real Sophie's Choice. Rayman. That guy is a genius. He's like a total Rayman. Catfish. I totally got a catfished last year. She turned out to be a 44-year-old guy. Groundhog Day. This week at work was the same, day after day. It was like Groundhog Day situation. Have you ever used any of these sayings? Are there some I missed? Let me know in the comments below. And remember to subscribe to our channel for all the best trailer releases. See ya.